pushing everything down. Time out. No, I just
Yeah, you're more. Go! Victor in? Needs to put on at least 10 pounds of muscle. Lane violation. he's not paying attention to what's going on out there. He should have left him in a little bit longer so he can get used to this kind of style of running. I see some guys that shouldn't really be out there, though. There's a couple guys that actually shouldn't even be out there.
Come on.
carrying the ball. That's that playground basketball.
Whatever. I didn't see.
He's carrying the damn ball. Play strong. There you go. The only problem with that is he's too small. He's athletic, but he's too small. He has a nice shot though. He'll loosen up. I think he used to play on my other buddy's ABA team a long time ago. I think his name is Brian. I don't know why he hasn't gone and played anywhere. That wouldn't happen if the big guy was in it. He's putting him in right now. Oh, man. Good hands. Shit, I'm messing up recording it. He has no idea who he's guarding out there. He's playing lost. It's a good five that's in right now for DeAndre. Oh, good defense, big guy. Big man's pretty alert.
Yeah.
Nice, good D. Good D. That's a horrible call. Oh, I was about to say. Travel. Knockdown. He's wide open, man. Get the first one, man. Shit. Gotta get out there, Victor.
Yeah, he that. I like it to give him space.
Wide open at the top. Oh, don't need it. looks like he's a shooter also.
They have a few shooters. The number one is shooter too.
Yeah, but see how he plays defense. Get out there. There you go. Yeah, see, this is a good five for DeAndre. It's on the floor right now. Yeah, I'm recording the game. I'm recording the game. Why? What's up? No. I'm in Oakland. Okay. Hit that, man. Shit. It's wide open. Gave it to him, too. Nice. Yeah, he's a hell of a shooter, number one.
Yeah.
Victor should have knocked that down, though. No, he's made a couple. Offensive foul. Shot. It's quick. Thank you. This is the summer pro-am, the pro-am in at San Francisco.
So he got some kind of award?
Yeah, he's like the highest scorer. So I'm telling you, he's pretty famous. This is last year. See? So I'll show you when he's playing against Steph Curry.
He's about the same age as Steph Curry, right?
Steph Curry's older.
Older? Steph is like 27, 28.
Oh. So this is when he scored 40 points.
When was that?
Last year.
Oh. Oh. He dunked.
He's good. He can play. He's just small.
So he never even made the D-League?
He's too small, man. He's a shooter. He's just fast. This is the TBT tournament that they have every summer. You have to audition. See, he can dunk. He's small. God bless it. This kind of music gives me a headache. Yeah, they're not that bad. They have some big guys on their team.
Yeah,
I don't mean tall, but like big. Yeah. Oh wow. I think their shot is off.
Yeah. That's the first shot.
He has to hit everything. I hate to say it. Man, these guys over here doing 360 dunks. These young guys. They got those young, fresh legs. Pogo sticks.
Oh, some people never even get
this
to play.
This dude hasn't even played yet.
Right.
He came late.
This is how
he's probably one of their. He's tall.
35 didn't play either.
Neither did 21. He's tall. They're probably going to play their stronger players the second half. I mean, he's a basketball player. I think they're going to lose this game. They're going to lose this game.
Yeah?
Watch.
And then number 14 was big. He
number
was 4.
The point guard.
Number 4. He didn't do much either.
That guy hasn't played 25. Neither has 35. 35 hasn't played.
Maybe they are not good.
No, they're good. You can tell by the way they put the ball on the floor.
But there's the point guard is not good. They don't have a good point guard.
He's decent. He's the operations person, number 2.
Which number? I don't say.
For the Warriors. He works for the Warriors, number 2.
This guy?
Yeah.
He works for the Warriors.
Yeah. He's like one of the, he's at all the Warrior games. He works at all the Warrior games and the players.
Employee.
Yeah. He's, I forget what his title is. Analytical operations or something. Oh, it's good. Second half. Oh yeah! outfit. Man, what is he doing? Build out. Us on purpose or something.
Thank you.
shit. Use your legs, man. Shit is flat. Fuck. Victor needs a move. He needs a move with his damn feet better. He let the guy with the ball turn him completely around. He needs to fix that. I know he's probably out there nervous, but that can't be happening. You can't let a guy with the ball turn you completely around. Just him not being aware of what's going on out there. Oh, man. What's going on? It's like freezing. He has no court awareness. He's just full speed ahead. That's it. He just has one thing on his mind, and that's getting to the bucket. Man. Kick it out. Man. Wake up. Shit. Big man. Thank you. Damn, they're coming back with this five on the court. The other five was doing they're making a run on this five. Oh, he carried the ball. Carried it. He carried though. He has his little cheerleading section in the corner. Good pass. They need to stop this dude. God damn, this kid is everywhere. Is that a different guy? It's the same guy. It's them young legs. Them young legs. What is that score? 56-66? The stocky guy?
Yeah, the 13.
He knows how to use his big body, that's all. He has good footwork, too. Way to go up. Got fouled. Fellas. Damn, he's gonna throw it up. Maybe not. Damn, how's he getting his own rebounds? Oh, shit, you gotta be kidding me. You see that? He got three of his own, but he got three of his own offensive rebounds. crazy. It's a an 8-point ball game. Offensive.
Good defense, huh?
Got him frustrated. Man, you got to pay attention, 23. Good pass. Told you. Look up. God, dog it. Wide open. Oh, man. Who is this guy? Victor's the only one running around out there on offense. You notice that? Everybody else is still. Everybody else is just standing around.
Now the magic goes to the
front. He needs to stop doing that. It's like that's his comfort zone or something.